Welcome back to My Course Math, and today we are going to study about biomolecules, and we are going to study about like what are the different and major types of biomolecules. So biomolecule is a chemical compound found in living organisms. These include chemicals that are composed of mainly carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur and phosphorus. So biomolecules are the building blocks of life and perform important functions in living organisms. Further, if you look into the major types of biomolecules, then we have carbohydrates, lipids, proteins, nucleic acids that are considered to be major biomolecules and its types. So if you talk about the important functions of biomolecules, then biomolecules are important for the functioning of living organisms. These molecules perform or trigger important biochemical reactions in living organisms. When studying biomolecules, one can understand the physiological function that regulate the proper growth and development of human body. So if you talk about the common thing in biomolecule, like what do biomolecules have in common, then biomolecules are all carbon containing molecules, like those seen in studies in biology, cell biology, molecular biology and biochemistry. So if you talk about the most important biomolecule, then the proteins are the most important form of biomolecule. Proteins are the most diverse biomolecules on earth, like performing many functions required for the life. And protein enzymes are biological catalyst and maintaining life by regulating where and when cellular reaction occurs. So this is all about the introduction of biomolecules. I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.